haven't been introduced, I don't think. Yes, yes, that's true.
I became a DJ because I wanted to be a hip-hop DJ, straight up and down. And I always had wanted to be one and had absolutely no concept of how to go about it, what was involved, what equipment you needed, or anything. The first mixer I bought from a pawn shop had no crossfader on it. I didn't know that you were supposed to have tacks. I didn't understand that it made a difference what turntable you used. But, you know, I wanted to, you know, records and, you know, just play hip-hop. But, you know, that's why I started, but I've always been pretty voracious in my appetites for music. And, after sort of getting where I was comfortable with being a DJ, it wasn't long before I started getting all kinds of different styles. Even just like big beat style, like I guess what you call breaks or whatever. Like the Chemical Brothers was an electronic album that their first joint I thought was really good. So I kind of was checking for that style for a while. I was able to get a few records through like the radio station that I would ordinarily have never gotten that don't come to Knoxville at all. So I was messing with that. The old school, like the funk and soul records that go along with like hip hop and production.